Welcome to Southmost Elementary Library. We are going to review library rules and procedures today. Come in. Today we will go over entering and exiting library procedures. When you enter the library, you must enter in a straight and quiet line. Find your seat and read the instructions on the board while you wait to be called to check in your books. Enough. Everyone go back and form a line. We are going to do this correctly. Okay. Let's try that again. Once you enter the library, you are expected to enter according to the library rules. That means walking quietly with your hands to yourself. Continue until you get to your seat. That is so much better. Wonderful job. Can you tell me what's wrong with this picture? That's right. Students are running. Some are between the shelves, some are clapping noisily, laughing out loud, and crawling on the floor. Notice how students are standing behind the line with their hands to themselves. Now that the students are lined up quietly, they will demonstrate how to walk out. I hope you enjoyed this week's library lesson. Remember that students that behave their best in the library have the most fun. Goodbye.